we will discuss the condition for the line lx plus my plus n equal to 0 to touch the circle equation. Now, this is circle equation. We know this is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. You know that center is minus g comma minus f, and this is going to be the line lx plus my plus n is equal to 0. We know that a line touches the circle means, now it is nothing but the perpendicular distance. This is the perpendicular distance d, but this is nothing but radius of the circle also. So given line lx plus my plus n equal to 0 touches circle equation s is equal to 0 implies radius is equal to perpendicular distance, perpendicular distance from center minus g comma minus f to the line lx plus my plus n is equal to 0. Now you see radius of this circle, we know already this is root of g square plus f square minus c. So root of g square plus f square minus c is equal to perpendicular distance. You know the formula, ax1 plus by1 plus c by root of a square plus b square. So in place of x and y, substitute the center, l into minus g, m into minus f plus n divided by square root of l square plus m square. So cross multiplication, root of g square plus f square minus c into root of l square plus m square is equal to lg plus mf minus n, like this.